explaining the half range series. In the half range series, the f of x in the limits 0 to 5, the required series is cosine. You get series is like this, and Fourier coefficients like this. And when the f of x is in between 0 to L, the cosine and sine series, and series are like this, and Fourier coefficients are like this. I will take only one example. Obtain this sine half range Fourier series, the f of x is equal to x square, and 0 is less than x and less than 5. As per the table, the 0 to 5 taken this of x, and this is a sine half range Fourier series. Take the sine series. In this, the Fourier coefficients is taken bn. Bn is equal to 2 by 5, 0 to 5, f of x sine nx dx. F of x is equal to x square. Apply the Bernoulli's rule to this. Keep first term as it is and integrate the second term. And in next step, differentiate the first term and integrate the second term once again. Continuous this process up to one of the term will be vanished completely. And lastly, we get equation like this. The required sine half range Fourier series is given by f of x is equal to summation of 1 to 5 power bracket minus 1 n plus power n plus 1 phi square divided by n minus 2 by n cube 1 minus 1 to the power of n sin x. Thank you.